G'day, Brendan here. I'm one of the pilots that are joining the Knowsley Airpark expedition for 2021. This year we are flying, or attempting to fly, the length of the Murray over the next 9 days, starting at Cancoban tonight up near the Snowy Mountains, and then heading downstream all the way to where the Murray meets the ocean at Boolwa or Coorong in South Australia. So I've got my ute loaded up, Paramotor in the back, and swag and all the bits and bobs, and on my way to Knowsley Airpark, where we'll be joining a few of the other pilots and loading up the Knowsley Airpark trailer. Are you ready? Are you ready for a good
time? The arrival in Cancoban, I'm not sure where the camera is. There you are, gotcha. We're getting prepped and ready to launch tomorrow morning. We're woken up this morning after a nice dump of rain overnight.
I decided to leave my windows open.
How did you go last night? Did you get wet?
I had this swag in the rain, pouring rain last weekend, and it was 100% dry.
And what's happening there now?
Soaked.
What's the verdict? What's happening?
Well, Petey's being a bit of a pessimist and reckon that's rain. I reckon it's just the way the sun's glancing off the cloud. Nothing green to be seen. The only green thing around is grass.
Entertaining, a little bit of rain, just crap coming off the mountains everywhere. Fairly active at times, so we just ended up in a paddock at some little field.
Petey's finally coming in, bouncing all over the sky, which it is. It's a bit fresh, the hands are a bit, twist. This is a really high wind landing that we're in at the moment. Here he comes, look at this. This is not what we normally do. Here he comes. Beautiful, beautiful. Nice, Pete. Get it down, get the wing down, that's it, mate.
Nearly fell over.
That was a good landing. We've had a couple of high wind landings in our flying over the years in these expeditions that we've done, but that by far was the most full on. There was probably one or two moments there we're in the air and I thought, oh shit, this is it. We're done. That wing was all over the place. We got there. Just goes to show how good these wings are.
Hello.
Welcome, Petey.
The walk of shame. Commitment. How'd you find that?
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Bullshit. So we cut into the pub. Too early for a Palmer and a beer.
So what you want?
I could go a Scotch.
One bourbon, one shot, one beer.
Gingelic pub. Smash down a bit of lunch and then we'll go find ourselves a new launch site down by Lake Hume.
We're heading ahead to Corowa, hopefully.
Yep, from?
From the great Aussie National Park.
On Lake Hume.
Park, wherever yep. We are here, yeah. Oh, we're going up north around Albury.
Yep.
We don't want to go through Albury. Going to make some Dash 8s go around.
We're on the ground. Murry. Mate, very happy.
Morning.
Nice launch, nice flight.
Murry.
Nice landing.
Good work. At the Murry airfield, we've been here all day since about 9:30 this morning. It's now about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and we'll be launching around 6 o'clock tonight to ultimately get to Tokemoor from Murry. We had a plane come in today, and it turns out that there's a group of army guys who are going to be doing some skydiving out of this red plane off in the distance, so he's just warming up.
Murry traffic, Snowbird 3, Acacia 212, is currently entering and backtracking runway 32, taxiing runway 23, taxiing for military parachute operations from flight levels within a 10 mile radius of the field. Traffic, Murry.
Okay, we're about to take off out of
Murry.
We have a military aircraft doing parachute jumps. There's a NOTAM telling us what they're doing, asking us to request them before we go. That's all cool. They seem to be pretty quiet and down. We have a lot of burning off going up there, stubble burns, which are going to make the flight potentially interesting, but we'll just try and stay upwind of all of those. You can also see an inversion layer where the cloud comes up, or the smoke comes up, hits the inversion layer and pushes it across. So look, we're going to get what we get. It shouldn't be too bad. Best place to land and launch when you're traveling? Well, don't use the local oval, use the airport.
Landing tonight. We're going to make our destination at Tokemoor.
Farmer Joe's about to come in over and have to talk to Brendan about scaring his sheep. So we're just going to tip some fuel out of the Paramotor, pretend we ran out of fuel.
Going to take off in this direction.
Yo!
Oops, straight off to the sunrise. Gotta love it.
Gorgeous air, nice tailwind, had us cranking along for quite a while. A little bit rough when we come in here, the southerly opposing the upper northeasterlies made it a little bit lumpy, but nah, lovely little spot to land, and I think, good flight, everyone's here. Oh, except for Dan, but Dan was a bit late getting off the ground, so he made a nice safe decision and landed back along the highway somewhere. Good morning.
We thought Dan had outlanded back at Barham. So just going to kick up a bit of dirt for Dan so he can see that wind direction with the dust. Here he goes. Arms up, arms up, arms up. Boof. You break it, you bought it.
Hey,
yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
Look, I can see the wind soft and then I'm like, where the f*** did this drop? I didn't think I'd make it.
Well, you're here, man. Well done.
Yeah,
great job.
I'm stoked.
Nah, that's a gnarly wind you've landed in, man. So great job. Well done.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah.
This isn't the right airport. I'm landed anyway.
We're parked up in Echuca today for the day, getting ready for tonight's flight to continue on through to Kahuna. But yeah, found a nice spot just down by the Murry River. We're at Moama Airport, getting ready to fly into Kahuna for our evening flight on day three. Still a couple of thermals kicking through this afternoon, but it should calm down. We've got about a 56 kilometre flight ahead of us. Landed at Kahuna Airport to a bit of an audience. Had a crew of about 30 people here.
You wouldn't need that at night, did you?
Leaving Kahuna Airport this morning, got the lights on and everything. Taking off to the towards the east. The sun rising, beautiful. Landed just south of Lake Boga at a friend's farm, and yeah, just very timely because the wind's really starting to kick up here now, so happy to be on the ground. Well, we got halfway through day four on the Murry River trip and came to the realization that the weather was not in our favor for the remaining days that we had available to us to get down to the mouth of the Murray, so we've pretty much drawn a line in the sand. Found that the weather back around central Victoria, Dave Tim's place, who's one of our pilots on the trip, was to be much, much better. So we came here at the end of day four and had an incredible flight around Mooranga Basin, which we'll show you some footage of and some images just to round out their video. So who knows, maybe to be continued to finish off the Murray River trip at some point. But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed some of the footage.